reimbursing bank means the bank through which the reimbursement is happening, and it is covered in Article 13 of UCB 600. Reimbursing bank means the bank that reimburses the nominated bank and is being reimbursed by the issuing bank, confirming bank under the letter of credit. So suppose the scenario is like that. Mutual Trust Bank Trade Services Division has issued a letter of credit to Barclays Bank, Barclays Bank, London. Beneficiary submitted that document to Barclays Bank, London. Mutual Trust Bank did not issue any reimbursement authorization earlier. We'll submit payment instruction to HSBC Bank, USA, or Citibank, USA. Since the letter of credit is in US dollar. So HSBC Bank USA or Citibank USA will be then the reimbursing bank. Whenever it will receive fund from the issuing bank, that is Mutual Trust Bank Trade Services Division, it will credit it to the account of Barclays Bank and the reimbursement role will be played. So reimbursing bank means the bank that reimburses the nominated bank. Nominated bank means the bank that received documents from the beneficiary. And what I can say, when it acts as a nomination, it prepay or purchase draft or documents. This is the role of the nominated bank, examine the document. So this is the reimbursement. We'll know more about reimbursement in Article 13. Let's see next. Banking day. Banking day means a day on which a bank is regularly open at the place at which an act subject to these rules to be performed. Banking day means a day on which a bank is regularly open at the place at which an act subject to these rules is to be performed. Can you anybody detail me what did you understood from that definition? If a day, banking day in Bangladesh, that Sunday is a banking day in Bangladesh, how shall you treat that banking day all over the world? Who can supplement me? Anybody else?
Like Sunday will be the banking day for Bangladesh, but not for US or UK.
Very good. So this matter will be like that. Banking day means a day on which a bank is regularly open. Suppose, but in Bangladesh, banking day means Sunday, regular bank day, Sunday to Thursday. It's a banking day. And Friday, Saturday, non-banking day. But in Europe or America, Sunday is a holiday. So banking day will be Monday to Saturday or Monday to Friday.
Friday.
Yeah, Monday to Friday. So if you suppose you have closed your day on Thursday after banking hour, you are not obliged to, what I can say, calculate your five banking days from Friday or say from Friday to Saturday. Though Friday and Saturday may be opened all over the world, it is not your obligation. So you have to keep always it in mind, okay? Then, banking day. So thereafter, complying presentation. This is very important. Complying presentation has three terminologies. You see, complying presentation means a presentation that is first in accordance with the terms and conditions of the credit. Terms and conditions of the credit, applicable provision of these rules. These rules means UCB 600 and international standard banking practice. So this is a question you will find in CDCS exam very commonly. So complying presentation means there will be four options. One will incorporate these three items. So complying presentation means a presentation that is in accordance with the terms and conditions of the credit that you have issued as the issuing bank. And the second is applicable, that you have issued the letter of credit and that words or terms and condition of that letter of credit is according to the provision of these rules. It's not beyond that provision. It's not referring other rules, applicable provisions of UCP and international banking practice, that is ISBP. So it will be complying presentation. Presentation means either delivery of documents. Suppose you will send me a letter. It is a presentation. Mutual Trust Bank Trade Services Division will present a document to Bank Asia under a letter of credit. Mutual Trust Bank Trade Services Division is a presenter. Or beneficiary itself will directly send a document to Bank Asia T-board branch. So then the beneficiary himself is a presenter. So presentation means either a delivery of document under a credit to the issuing bank or nominated bank or to the document so delivered. So delivered means there are many options, whichever it can be. It also refers the electronic presentation where some media can be stopped. Direct presentation can be made. Presenter is means the beneficiary, bank or other party that makes presentation. Other party means any third party may present document on behalf of the beneficiary or as a representative of the nominated or issuing bank. Okay, therefore the option is open. So the negotiation. Negotiation is a very crucial word and you have to learn it tightly. What is negotiation? Negotiation means purchase by the nominated bank of a draft and or documents. You see, purchases by the nominated bank. Nominated bank function is that nominated bank will scrutinize the document for compliance. Then it will agree whether it will advance fund to the beneficiary. If it agrees, there might not be any consideration other than that the document on. If you take an undertaking from the beneficiary, that if you give an undertaking, keep full margin against that document so that if I don't receive money from the issuing bank, I can take the money from your own fund. If such conditions are posed beforehand, it will not be called as negotiation. Negotiation is acting under the request of the issuing bank to prepay or purchase a draft or document. Draft hoye. When it is an acceptance credit, draft is available. And when it is a deferred credit, you have to depend only on the document. And when it is a side document, you have to depend on the document. So there is no other recourse. And you have to do it. You must do it on or before you receive the proceed from the issuing bank. That is, you advance fund, that advance must be done before receiving fund from the issuing bank. If you receive fund from the issuing bank, then pay money to the beneficiary. It is not called purchase or pay. So by literature, the definition is like that. Negotiation means the purchase by the nominated bank of drafts drawn on a bank card other than the nominated and or documents under the complying presentation by advancing or agreeing to advance funds to the beneficiary. Here there is an option by advancing, that is you have advanced fund against complying presentation as requested or agreed to advance fund. Today you have not fulfilled the function. You agreed today, you will pay tomorrow. Such kind of situation. Agreed to advance funds to the beneficiary on or before the banking day. on or before the banking day on which reimbursement is due. That is, you will receive fund tomorrow, 26th to the 7th of June. Okay. So you must agree that you will pay out the party beneficiary the advance fund by today, that is 26th of June. So before reimbursement, you have to pay. On the date of reimbursement, if you agree to advance the fund, it doesn't mean the negotiation. Let's see other definition, confirmation. So by what you know it, confirmation means an additional undertaking by the confirming bank at the request of the issuing bank to pay or accept a draft or documents and pay on maturity to the nominated bank or beneficiary is called confirming bank. Confirmation means a definite undertaking of the confirming bank. Definite undertaking. It is also written, a written document, though not so much lengthy as the letter of credit, but some major portion of the terms is written here. That is amount, shipment date, etc., etc., whichever the confirming bank feels comfort for it. It can be written there as a letter or in some other swift mode. Confirming bank gives it to the nominated bank or any further beneficiary undertaking that it will pay. So confirmation means a definite undertaking of the confirming bank in addition to that of the issuing bank. It's additional undertaking to honor or negotiate a complying provision. So honor or negotiation is a must for confirming bank, not for any other nominated bank. You see, confirming bank is also a nominated bank. But when the confirming bank confirms the document, it becomes bound to negotiate a complying presentation. Suppose